because every word that will be said tonight is silence. And silence is the message and the transmission and what we share. But really what satsang is meant to tell us about silence is so radical and so extraordinary. But if we understood this would change our entire perception, the way we locate ourselves, the way we look at everything, the place from which we look.